Next up is PhotoStream. PhotoStream is one of the really nice free features in iCloud. It is the best way to get all of your photos to all of your devices, iOS devices and your Macs. And now in iOS 6, we're adding shared photo streams. Now, shared photo streams is a really easy way for you to share photos with your friends. It's really simple. Just choose the photos you'd like to share, choose the friends with whom you'd like to share them, and that's it, you're done. Your friends will receive a push notification with those photos. The photos will appear in an album right in the Photos app, and you and your friends can all even comment on the photos. In addition to iOS, shared photo streams go to your Mac with iPhoto and Aperture. You can view them in a web browser on Windows, and you can even view them on your television using Apple TV. And that is shared photo streams.